Gawadar Dominating Blue Diplomacy.
The author, Dr. Hassan Yasir Malik, signified in the book the value of Gawadar Port as a geostrategic maneuver.
Placed in contemporary and vibrant Indo-Pacific region, Gawadar will play a role in blue diplomacy by influencing economy, geopolitics, and military. Geographically, it is situated at the confluence of Eurasian and Australian intercontinental plates in proximity to the African peninsula. Gawadar Port is turning into a mosaic of various cultures by linking billions of people from Europe, Russia, Asia, China, Africa, and Australia for trade and development. The deep sea port is located at the mouth of hydrocarbon-rich Hormuz Strait, the most vital choke point in Indo-Pacific region.
Strategically, being part of String of Pearls, Gawadar will influence the extra-regional players for blue diplomacy.
This book covers the demography of Gawadar and its linkages with Afghanistan, Central Asian Republics, China-Pakistan Economic Corridor, Wuhan Corridor, extra-regional forces, and Germany. Considering the facets like the location of Gawadar Port and its diplo-economic value, it will emerge as a regional transshipment port. The author, Dr. Hassan Yasir Malik, did PhD in international relations. His thesis is titled as Strategic Significance of Gawadar Deep Sea Port, Regional and Extra-Regional Dimensions. He has earned a Certificate of Appreciation from United Nations, and he is a member of a few international and domestic research organizations.